Hello children, welcome to our EuroKids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to learn about birds. So children, let us look a picture of bird. So this is a bird. This is a bird. And now children, you have to think that how many eyes do birds have and how many legs do they have and what kind of mouth do they have and what kind of body do they have. So children, you have to look a bird and you have to think for it. What kind of mouth, how many eyes, how many legs and what type of body do they have. So children, I am going to tell you the bird have beak. The birds have feathers, the birds have wings and the bird have two legs. The birds have two eyes. So children, feathers help the bird to keep its body warm. Why do birds have feathers? Because feathers help the bird to keep their body warm and the feathers protect the bird from cold. And children, what is the help of the beak? So children, the mouth of the bird is called beak. The mouth of the bird, this one, the mouth of the bird is called beak. So children, the beak helps the bird to eat the food. And different kinds of bird have different types of beak. So children, different type of bird have different type of beak depending upon their size of body or color of body. So children, they have feet that help them to hold the branches of tree. Look, they have two legs. The bird have two legs that help the bird to hold the branches of tree like this, or when they are in a standing position. And children, the wings help the birds to fly. So children, now let us look the picture of a bird flying. So children, look, this bird is flying and these are the wings. These are the wings. So children, the wings help the bird to fly in the sky like this and they fly high. But children, there are some birds that do not fly. Okay children, like ostrich. Birds like ostrich and penguin do not fly at all. Okay children, and the birds like hen and duck, they do not fly for a long distance. They can fly only for a short distance. But children, the mosquitoes, the butterfly, they also fly. Are they bird? No, they are insect. They are not birds. So children, birds have feathers and beak and two wings. So children, these are the features of all the birds. So children, what are the common features of all the birds? The bird has beak. This is the beak. All the birds have beak and all the birds have feathers and all the birds have two wings. So children, these are the three features of all the birds. And now children, we will move towards our next activity. So children, in our next activity, we are going to learn hop pattern. So children, look, this is a hop pattern. Hop pattern. Up and down. Up and down. So children, this is a hop pattern. Up and down. Up and down. And make a curve. Up and down. This is a hop pattern. So children, you have to make this hop pattern in your copy. You have to make a practice of making hop pattern. And children, this hop pattern will help you writing in many letters. So children, today we have learned the beak. And this is the eye. And children, look, this is the wings. This is the wings of parrot. And these are the two legs. These are the two legs of parrot. So children, now let us assemble the puzzle. So first of all, we have to keep out all the parts and then we will assemble our puzzle. And children, for that, what we will keep first? First, we will place the beak. Okay, and beak is on the head portion. So children, first of all, we have fixed the